Hello, my name is Niall Isaac. I come from USA. I came today to inspect the production facility owned by Sanlan Jewelry. As you see, this is one of the Panther white gold diamond design that he has produced in his workshop. And as I see, the quality of craftsmanship, very nice. The product is very beautifully done, especially his speciality now is micro pavé. Micro pavé is a technique we use microscope to set the diamonds. Now we are going to walk into his production facility and see how the micro pavé is done. As you see, he has many artisans in the workshop, highly skilled. They are making very beautiful article of jewelry. Now we're getting close to one bangle bracelet, Florentine design, flower design, and watch the diamond setter how he work to set the micro pavé. As you see, there is a microscope placed in on every bench, and they are using high vision technique of seeing every detail, and that's how the quality of the work comes out perfectly. So now he's shaping the crowns, and then he's moving into another. Doing preset, basically opening the channels and opening the space, you know, for the diamonds to be set. And then here we see also again diamond placement with micro pavé technique. And here we actually have the first initial step of how making molds for the settings to be set. So this is computer design and detail work. And every detail has layout in the computer, and after this initial artwork being done, then we move into making molds, and then from the mold we are reproducing all the designs.